You hope.
Yeah.
केशव गोस्वामी निकलाम गाना हे केशव गोस्वामी निकलाम
गाना हे
केशव गोस्वामी निकलाम गाना हे
केशव गोस्वामी निकलाम
केशव गोस्वामी प्राण अधन हे
Thank you. There are two kinds of devotees. Like brahmacharis and sannyasis, one renounce all that. They are left their wealth, reputation and everything. Even they have left their all kinds of worldly requirements in home. Now no requirement. Only to serve Gurudev, devotee, and serve him Radha, Krishna, Mahaprabhu, Nityananda. And going on doing bhajan. Like Raghunath Das Goswami, you know that you are the son of a king. And how he left everything, not only wealth, not only he left his wife, his father and mother. We can give up all these things easily, very easily. But to give up false egos of this body and mind, and to give up dvesh, irsha,
malice,
enviousness, and lust, and envyousness.
And to give up his praise,
Pratishtha.
It is very, very rare. But Raghunath Das Goswami, you know that he gave up everything. So, the ideal of those who have left their homes, wives, children, wealth, oh, this would be like Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami. Like Sanatana Goswami, even one gold coin, and it was this Ishan, his servant. But he told that, oh, Ishan, you should take this gold coin and you should return. Don't come with me. You don't know that this is Kal. Kal means death. So you should return. He told that, oh, I am giving up. But no. Again you will be attached. So these are the ideals of brahmacharis and sannyasis. Whether not brahmachari or not sannyasi, but renounce order. You know Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur? Who was he? Brahmachari? Or sannyasi, or what he was? Can you say anyone?
Beyond of
Paramahamsa.
But still Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur named that. Has also left his wife and everything, and he was in Vrindavan. And no false ego can come, so he kept his name up to last time, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. Another, like Grihastha Bhakta, being in household or life with wives, children, and in Krishna Lila Pandavas, they requested Krishna that you should give us very beautiful wife, very qualified children, and so good wealth.
Very big kingdom.
Why? To serve Krishna. How to serve Krishna? Not with wealth and all these things. Only that, all world, there are so many devotees and they want to serve Krishna, but they all fear that if we will chant, remember Krishna, then Krishna will take all his
position,
everything he will take. So they fear. And that is why they used to worship
काली दुर्गा गणेश शंकर अदर डिटीज नारायण इवन दे कैन डू अप टू द्वारकाधीश दे विल डू बट दे विल नॉट वर्शिप कृष्ण बिकॉज दे फियर दैट ही विल टेक एवरीथिंग एंड ही विल मेक अस स्ट्रेट So, Yudhishthira Maharaj is praying that you should give us high class of kingdom, very beautiful wives, very qualified children, and so much wealth and reputation. Why? Krishna began to laugh that it is against my nature. Praying like this, he told that, Not for us. We are fearing that all the persons, common, general person, they think that if he will chant, remember and do worship of Krishna, then they will be beggar. We want to show that worshipping you and friendship and serving you, you are so wealthy we are. And my wife Draupadi is so
beautiful.
Subhadra is so beautiful. Our son Abhimanyu and others are so qualified. And we get in charities and lakhs so much things. Then they will think that, oh, they are serving Krishna, so they are healthy and wealthy and so much high thing position. So if you will serve Krishna, then nothing to fear. Nothing to fear. Oh, Krishna gives all these things. We should not go to Ganesh, Durga, Kali, and Shankar, and all others. We should always serve to Krishna, because Krishna will give more easily all these things. Krishna began to smile. Oh, you are really my love. So these are high class, more than Narad even. Krishna does not go to any ashram of Narada, but as actually Narada has no ashram. Where he will go, Krishna? He has no nothing.
Whole world is ashram.
So he never goes there. He never goes to any ashram of any Rishi Maharshi. But Krishna always taking rest or quarreling or doing anything in Mahabharata. But he is in the house of sometimes serving Arjun. Then so. So how class of devotees they are. And what to tell about Dwarkavasi, Rukmini Saptabhama, and more to gopis. Very high class. But we should come down to Mahaprabhu, Sridhar, you know? Sridhar Kolabesha. He used to quarrel Mahaprabhu. I will not give you this bundle of shark.
Spinach.
You know?
Spinach.
Oh, heavy. And he used to take it.
By force.
I will have to take this. Quarreling with him. Sometimes flower of
banana.
I told that you can go to so many, there are so many rich shopkeepers and you always come to me and quiet.
Something low-key.
I'm so poor person, only I have some garden, very little garden, and I sell it, and half of this I worship for Ganges, and half of all some devotees, and very poorly I maintain my life. Oh, you should not worship Ganges. Oh, she is my wife. If you are giving me and worshipping me, then, oh, everything you are doing. Oh, don't tell me. This is offense. It's like offense. You should not. Ram, Ram, like that. Ram, Ram. You should not tell all. I don't want to see here. Oh, yeah, one day you will know that I'm husband of Ganges and Lakshmi and all. But he used to quarrel. But what he was
family man or renounce whatever? Anyone?
Family man.
He was not family man.
Beyond family man, not family.
No, no, he was not family man.
Alone.
And also he was like a grihastha, his own house, all rainwater, just to come
inside room,
not outside, because no room. Also no rats there. Why not rats?
There's no grass.
No rats.
And he has a drinking water, lota, you know?
Yeah.
Oh. So many
holes.
And it was of only iron. And Mahaprabhu used to take it. So how? I think Shivas was more. And he was householder. You know? Yeah, his son was dying, dead, and he was doing kirtan for Mahaprabhu. And he told that if you are weeping, then I will give up my body jumping in.
Get this.
Don't disturb. How class of devotee he was. One day, he was doing 1, 2, 3. Mahaprabhu said, why you are pulling 1, 2, 3? Then he quickly answered that we have nothing today to take, what to take. Nothing today in my house. And we are so many. We are 4 brothers. My wife, their wives. Also children. But no grain. What we will take this midday and in night? Nothing. But we are doing kirtan with big purpose, day and night. So if you will not have anything, go, okay. Then second day, okay. And if not third day coming anything, and Krishna is not arranging, then we will all jump in. Mahaprabhu told, began to smile. Even Lakshmi,
the goddess of fortune.
Fortune and wealth may take any bhiksha patra.
Any pot for begging.
And she can beg.
Door to door.
Never you. Krishna may beg for you. He will do everything by his eyes cut off.
By his sidelong glance.
He will do everything for you. So we should try to be devotees, if you are renounced, given up all these things, like Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Sanatana Goswami, and all other Goswami. And if you are householder, your everything should be for Krishna, for Mahaprabhu, not for yours. You are not owner of that. You are not doer. But if you are doer like this, having all false egos and so much attached in your this body, that I am body, then you are not follower of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Never. So we should try to follow those who are there, like Rupa Raghunath, and those who are in householder life. There every should be for Krishna, like Pandavas and like Shivas Pandit. And if you are like this, then you can have the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Radha Krishna conjugal, your high class of Gurudev. If you are not like that, then try. Try to give up all false egos, all these things. And anything with you, it is for the service of Hari, Guru, Vaishnava. When I was in Mathura, penniless there, serving my Gurudev, I wanted to publish some books. I wanted to repair Keshavji Gaudiya Math and to make very good, not good, because So, small place, but everything was like upset. But I never wanted this, but at, in this time, devotees came. And he sold his everything. His car, his house, his utensils, everything, even the earring of his wife. No, what his wife will do, his children will do. And he became like a beggar, roaming here and there. I think that this devotee make me famous in whole world then. And so all devotees used to know me and come to me and hear me. I met Keshavji Gaudiya Math, then Vrindavan,
Rupsanathan.
That devotee came in Mathura. I was thinking that if anyone devotee will come and help. Oh, the devotee came and promised that I will give some 10,000 or how much more rupee. Oh, he will never get. He will go. But I saw, Namin told them, no, he may give. No, he cannot give. Well, he has gone and gone forever.
No, they said after that.
And then,
after 6 months.
Oh, I have never seen 1 lakh rupees.
At a time.
Never I have seen. But quickly I saw that, 3 lakhs of rupees at a time. I was thinking that, I'm dreaming of what I'm doing.
Nobody knows in Mathura, yes sir, myself, don't tell anyone what to do, buy the money.
Then I began my preaching, also publishing. Jaivadharm came, then other books came, and I did. And after that he became, that devotees became,
bigger
here, there, Malaysia, going here, with his wife and children. So I kept his name Pran Kishore Prabhu. And his wife Champak Lata. His father's name Kishori. Now I'm somewhat not worried. But even so much. But now he is here. Nirgun Prabhu told that, don't you should not worry. This house, though I have given him on rent, but actually not rent. Without rent I have given him. I will give him so much money that he can arrange anything. He can make some money to live. I don't want that he should be very wealthy and he should forget Krishna and me. But anyhow, maintaining his life, sometimes to India, sometimes here, with Naitu. I want that he has no car, perhaps now.
He has anyhow. A car.
So I will put on his
car.
Broken car even. I can take water from his thousands of holes of iron lota. I will take water.
Now they are not,
you should try to follow me.
Sorry.
Try to follow.
They are not still beggar, they are near and dear to you.
Gaur Premananda. From today we will have classes there. In evening, also in morning. In morning when? From?
10 o'clock.
From?
7?
10 o'clock. 10 o'clock in the morning.
10 to?
10 to 12. To 12. Yes.
Sometimes I may come. But if I will come in morning after walking,
yes,
that will be so cold perhaps.
No, no, aapne ko ek baat dile hai.
So 10 o'clock.
So sometimes I may come. Sometimes I want to take some rest also.
Write
something. Oh, in these 2 months I could not write a word. So I want to begin from here and to complete my Braj Mandal Parikrama. Oh, so many things. Devotees will be very benefited by that. Anyone cannot imagine how beautiful it will be. So I want that it should be also translated very soon
in English.
In English. There was my Braj Mandal Parikrama, but not so complete.
Incomplete.
This will be complete. Anyone will read and he will do parikrama by reading only. He will know so many things. I also want to publish my Gurudev Charitamrita. Oh, it will be very useful for all devotees. They may know what is Guru Tattva, what is how he cut it, jungles of Mayavad, Sahajiya, Sakhi, all kinds of philosophy you can know by that. Satsarup Maharaj has written the life history of his Gurudev. Very good. But only from where, on what date he went here and there. But not so much high classes of
Siddhant
glorifying his Gurudev, how he was. What was internal mood, and how he served Radha and Krishna conjugal. What were his thoughts and moods? So I have tried to give all these things in that book. I want that Jayudham should come very soon. It is a very good book. Comprehensive means?
Yes. Thorough.
Yes. Thorough,
complete.
Thorough. Everything he has. You should all try to maintain your life anyhow. Anyhow. Poorly or anyhow. But don't be so much involved. And try to develop your Krishna consciousness. Always in hope. Don't be engaged in any problem. Try to keep your feet on the heads of problem. Only problem, one, that how we can remember and how we can serve Mahaprabhu, Nityananda and Krishna. If this problem is solved, all problems will be solved forever. Forever. But if this problem is not solved, always new. Your mind will make problem. And if you are like this, then all your problems will serve you and be helpful for you. Any problem. If whole world is kicking you and apmanit kar raha,
insult you,
abuse
you.
Oh, he will think, oh, this is the mercy of Krishna. I wanted to be solitary and to chant, oh, they have given. Always remember this shloka. Tatte nukampam susumiksham bhunjam evatma kritam vibhavam hrithvag babubhri vidathan namaste jivet jah mukti. You try to know the meaning of this shloka. Then you will happy for it. No problem. Sukhdev Goswami has no problem. Narada has no problem. We have no problem. Only problem is that how I can inspire you in Krishna Bhajan and to fulfill the desire of my Gurudev and my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami.
Gaur
Brahma.
Hari Hari. You should give something remnants to all.
Have you? Very little, little.
We have.
Any brahmachari should distribute?
Brother is in.
Goat.
Who made it?
Kopanandini and I made this.
I want to take it to there.
Yes, Nandini Prabhu is...
There's more.
Then you can put in foil. Put in foil and...
Okay,
at once.
Kopanandini, you can put in foil. He wants to take with him Parat.
If you are friends with four, you are gaining. You can compare and get really your father and mother.
Don't be greedy, we are needy.
ঘরে পড়ে যাচ্ছে
Everyone got?
We got some, let the others get some.
Huh? Whose hand is this? Dilli wala. Yeah?
It's more the person.
Oh, you can give up place to others to come.
I don't have a lot of people.
You
don't have
a lot of people. You don't have
a lot of people. You don't
have a lot of people.
Change no problem. What
Sorry. This will give way to others also. Oh, yes,
sir. Sorry,
Mother, we let them come. Let them come.
We can't even get out. We're trapped.
Good day. I have some silly green.
Just getting some.
The body didn't have to be.
Ramakant
Prabhu.
मिला नहीं प्रेम भजन
Can I have a Chinese? I have no idea.
Hey,
Rachel,
anywhere?
No.